I'm Dr. Graham Murphy from the School of Mathematics. I'm the programme lead for the MSc Data Science Statistics.
And I'm Professor Paul Baxter. I'm the Director of Education and Training in the Leeds Institute for Data Analytics.
Today we'd like to tell you a little bit more about the MSc Data Science Statistics course. The programme's designed to give you a blend of the knowledge and skills of a data scientist and a statistician. There's an actual overlap in those skills, obviously, but you can expect to cover programming skills, data management, data ethics, and machine learning, alongside more traditional statistical methodologies.
And we believe this blend of skills is very desirable in today's data-driven world. It sets our programme apart from many other data science masters.
The programme places a strong emphasis on understanding statistical models and how and when to apply them in a data analysis. You'll explore linear models, multivariate models, Bayesian statistics and data visualization, and develop your understanding and confidence in those areas. And this, we feel, sets our programme apart. We certainly aim to provide you with sufficient depth of understanding so that you can not only apply but understand when to apply different techniques in data analysis. So therefore you'll know when you might or might not want to use that particular technique.
Taking this approach means you should be well placed to make meaningful contributions to data analysis and decision making in practical situations, starting of course with the project module. Through projects informed by the work of the Leeds Institute for Data Analytics, you will showcase the knowledge you have acquired over the programme. Projects are designed to be very much like a real-world problem.
They're also shorter than a typical master's dissertation, roughly a quarter of the size, and the presentation output is usually a poster along with some other materials. And that means that you can show this to employers as an example of your work. And that type of project is only possible through our collaboration with the Leeds Institute for Data Analytics. You'll be building a toolbox of techniques that you understand how to use in data analysis, but the range of potential applications is very wide. The programme provides you with skills rather than preparing you for a narrow career path.
Data analysts are in demand in the retail sector, in healthcare and medicine, in business analytics, as well as in finance and the public sector.